I'm just understanding that they do want formal arraignment or awaiting the reading of the indictments.
That's correct, Your Honor.
Richard Pellet Murdaugh, if that is your name, please raise your right hand. Do you waive reading of the indictments?
Yes, sir.
What say you, Richard Pellet Murdaugh, are you guilty or not guilty of the felonies wherein you stand indicted?
Not guilty.
How shall you be tried?
By God and my country.
Thank you.
And so arraigned.
Thank you, Your Honor.